Morning, third grade. Today we're talking about equal group stories, and we're on lesson 90. And so I've already put some stories up here and have highlighted some things that we need to look at in our story. But before we do that, when we have a story, we always have word problems, obviously. And so we have some different options to do. The orange card has us multiplying. If we have a number of groups and a number in a group, we multiply to equal the total. Now, if we have a larger number in each of our stories, which we do today, we will be dividing. And we take that larger number as our total, and we divide either the number in a group to equal number of groups, or the total divided by the number of groups equals number in a group. So we're going to be looking for which one of these we will be using, and then we will use that to figure out our answers. Our first problem says 28 children are going on a field trip. Now that's a large number, right? There are 7 cars available to drive the children. If the children are divided, so we already know we're not using this one, we're going to use one of the pink cards. If the children are divided into equal groups, how many children will ride in each car? So, we have 28 children. That's our total. 28 divided by, it says 20 children are going on a field trip. 7 cars are available to drive in. So, cars, would that be the number in a group or the number of groups? That is the number of groups. So we will do this card right here. The total divided by the number of groups, which is 7 cars, equals, and our answer is the number in group. And that's what we want to know. How many children will ride in each car? In each car is the number in that group. And 28 divided by 7, just like we learned yesterday, look at your multiplication chart, equals 4, but your answer is not just 4, it's 4 children. And we always want to remember to label. It's 4 children when we have a word problem. Now let's look at our second story. Our second story says 24 people are coming to a party. So that's a total. We have 24 people. So we're going to use one of the pink cards, okay? 24 people. And obviously that means we're going to divide. 24 people are coming to a party. They will sit at tables that will seat 4 people. We know we have to divide by 4, but which card is that? They will sit with 4 people. So is that number in a group or number of groups? That is number in a group. If their table has 4 people, that's 4 people in their group. So 24 divided by 4 equals, and then we look at a multiplication chart, it equals 6. And the question is, so we know how to label, how many tables will be needed to seat them all? 6 tables. So now if you had a party, you'd know how to set up. And that is how we work on equal groups in a story. Have a great day, third grade.